Oh Lord, Jesse made another one.
Huh? Packing the mail, it's gone.
Hey YouTube, welcome back. Welcome back. It's your boy Mr. Starger with another video. Yes, another video, another review. Today we have here Daredevil from the Spider-Man Retro Wave. As you can see, I picked this guy up today. Yes, where he got delivered to my house today. So I've been waiting all day to do this review. So without further ado, let us get into it. So as you can see, the packaging, Marvel Comics, Spider-Man with the Spider-Man on top. Got Daredevil on the side, a picture of him, you know what I'm saying? And you have the figure displayed right there with everything that it come with. So, you know, this is a nice package that he comes in. I like it. I really do. Y'all can excuse this little glare. I got my ring light showing on my fig, so it's looking kind of, I don't know, it's not looking too good, but hey, it is what it is. So let's get a little closer look at the packaging that come in. Yeah, get all up in there. Get all up in there. All I can say, I gotta get all up in there. So we're gonna look at the back. Same as the front, same pick. There's a bio. Yeah, more welcome to pause and read it. And here's the rest of the wave. Spider-Man, Electro, Peter Parker, Green Goblin, Gwen Stacy. Now, I might get Electro, Green Goblin, and the Spider-Man. But I don't know if I'm gonna do Peter Parker and Gwen Stacy. I don't know yet. And here's the code if you wanna go to your Target and see if they have this guy in stock. So now, what I'm about to do is get ready to get this guy out of packaging. So when I come back, he'll be out of package and be ready to review. So, be back in 1 second. And I'm back, people, and I'm back. So you see, we got him out of packaging. So now, without further ado, let's get into that armor suit. Daredevil, yes, his suit is made out of armor from what I see. So, let's get into his accessories. First, you have this Matt Murdock head sculpt. And I must say, it's spot on. The red glasses. Yeah, this is nice. This is nice. The hair. It's great detail. Great. That's awesome. I like that. I like that head sculpt. I really do. I really do. He also comes with some hands. He also comes with some hands. Right here. The hole is baton. I think. Yeah. Oh, I'm saying the right baton. He also come with these wrist band. Two right here together make a little staff. now, let's get into the man, the myth, the legend, Daredevil. And I like this suit. It's about the best Daredevil suit I've seen thus far. I ain't got no gripes, man. None whatsoever. When I seen Guy reviewing this guy, I said to myself, I got to get him in my collection. And he's here. He's here. And I'm putting my little spin or my little take on him. So, let's get into his detail. Look at them red eyes. Look at them red eyes. Oh shit. I didn't know that was in the back of his head. I didn't know this part. I didn't know that. Yes. You know, when they review them, some people don't get up and close like how I'm doing right now. So I'm just looking at the detail of the armor suit. And as you can see, with these wrists, he also come with the baton on his wristband. So you want to change out the wristband and put the wristband without the baton. That's what those wristbands for. Yeah. I like this color though, man. Nice. Very nice. This guy is highly sculptured, you know what I'm saying? It's got good detail in the right here. Great detail. This is a badass Daredevil. I'm gonna be doing some serious ass posing with this guy. Seriously. So now, let's get into his articulation. Focus. Zoom in. So now, Luke Cage. Standing behind him, looking at his watch. So now, that other arm, that'll go up about that much. I don't want to go up too high with it because of the shoulder pads. It'll go up about that much. Rotate around. Double jointed elbow, bicep swivel, rotation at the wrist, hands. But I do have a hand, but you can't really do it because of this wristband. His head, go up about that far. And he got that gap right there. Damn, got a gap. Okay, that's looking much better. I'm not gonna have his head going up like that no way. I'm about right now. He look down about that much. Ab crunch forward about that much. Ab crunch backwards about that much. Rotation at the waist. Leg go up about that much. Thigh cut. Double jointed at the knee, and he got like knee pads. This is a badass suit, people. And I mean that in a good way. ankle rock pivot, foot go forward that much. I really want to go up back. It'll go back, but I don't want to risk it of tearing it up. But trust me, it'll go back. You see. Hands right there. So that concludes the articulation part. So now, excuse my chair. It be squeaking and everything because I'm moving. So just disregard that noise. So now what I'm gonna do is pose this guy up. Not right now. I can't pose him up and be recording. So what I'm gonna do is pose him up. When I come back, he'll be in a tight ass pose. So give me 1 second. And I'm back, people, and I'm back. So as you see, I got him posed up. Best way I know how. It ain't the greatest of poses, but hell, it'll do for the time being. I ain't really had time to sit and play with him and oppose him. As you see, I had him in patches, took him out, did him a little review, and I'm just trying to, you know, put him in a pose. So, that's conclude this video. Like, share, comment, subscribe, turn on the notification bell so you know when I upload a video. And if you're new, hit that subscribe button. Just hit it. I need subscribers. So, this is Mr. Stardy finna sign off. Salute to the gentlemen. And hey to the ladies. And till next time, people. Deuces.